This time on Getaway Moments, we try and shoot the Geminid Meteor Shower with a GoPro Hero 4. I set the camera up overnight, two nights in a row. I use night-lapse mode. I put all of my settings in the information box below this video, so check those out. Now I'm gonna roll the time lapses as I shot them all the way through. Then I'm gonna roll them all the way through again, and I'm gonna put circles around where the meteors happen. At the end of the video, I'm gonna put still frames up so you can look a little bit closer at the meteors. If you like this video, please subscribe to Getaway Moments and give it a thumbs up. And if you really like it, share it with friends. Thanks for watching.